Alright, ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to do a nice little cobia. I got two cobias came in today, fresh off the boat, swimming a couple hours ago. It's a little bit different on the cobia, so I'm going to go slow and walk you through it. Start right behind like a normal fish. Those they come out by the fin. Go up towards the head as much as you can. I'm gonna go again behind the fin and behind that. Straight to the as far as you can up on the head. So not in here, come on in here. I'm gonna come in here and you see the spine. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this head off so I can get my fillet a little bit flatter and get right in between the gel part of that bone. You can go right through it and straight to the bottom. And you got your cobia head. There it is, buddy. Alright. Now, basically like all the other fish, it's a little longer, but the meat's real firm and it kind of rolls. It's kind of a little tubular cut here, so pretty much the same down the spine, as close as you can to the fin. Lay it in there. Drag it on the bone, again to the spine, right over the tip, over the top. You roll the rib cage. Now this one's a little tricky. You gotta kind of really stay close to the tip. Right, lay it in. There it rolls. If you go too far, too fast, you'll cut right through that belly. You want to try to get as much meat as possible always. So here you just kind of lay it on the bone. Take it down till you feel it release. Now we've rolled the cobia rib cage up bottom. Release. Move your fillet. Missed one bone. I'll come back and show you how to get that out in a sec. Same thing on the back. Come up through the tail. Tip along the fin. All the way up to the head. Lay your knife in on the bone, drag it through. The tip on top of the spine. Get to the rib cage. Make sure your belly's out of the way. Just the tip. Get through. Down the back side. On out the bottom. And one of the little things I do, let me get this bone out first. Little things I do to skin the cobia is, since it's curved and it's kind of round, I'm just going to do a little bit on the side to lay it flat. And then come down the bottom here, same thing, just a little bit because it's curved up. All the way down, and then that gets me that's where the skin will lay flat. When you skin it, same as the mahi or any other one, just pull through, skin lays flat. And sometimes you miss, so you come back under and just get right under the skin. Good skin on a cobia. Pin bone goes down the middle. A little bit further on a cobia. It's probably 10, 12 inches on the cobia, depending on the size of the cobia. And there you have it, a beautiful cobia fillet swimming a couple hours ago. Glad y'all got to see me. Have a great day. Peace.